الأكبر. فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق، خلق الإنسان من علق. اقرأ وربك الأكرم الذي علم بالقلم، علم الإنسان ما لم يعلم. Honorable Chief Guest, Principal, Teacher, Parents and Audience, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Hania Maryam, daughter of Sheikh Imran Ali from Class 7. Today I am here to present a speech on a very important topic, girls' education. Today's education is important for each and everyone. It is a tool for development. In the world of development and progress, women plays an equal and important role. In this competitive world, it is necessary that every girl gets a right to education. However, if women prove themselves in every field, there are some pupils who oppose girls' education. They think that educating a girl is wastage of money. This is absolutely wrong. It develops capabilities in them to fight against injustice, violence, corruption. Educated women are helping their families' income. Educated women are helping their families financially. If girls are given proper education, they can furthermore become doctors, engineers, lawyers, IAS officers and much more. Importance of women education in Islam, without any question, it is an integral part of Islam. As Prophet Muhammad says, speaking of knowledge is compulsory for every Muslim, irrespective of male and female. आज की पढ़ी लिखी बेटी कल की पढ़ी लिखी माँ है, आज की पढ़ी लिखी बेटी कल की पढ़ी लिखी माँ है, कल की पढ़ी लिखी माँ कल का पढ़ा लिखा माशरा है। वाखर दावाना अलहम्दुलिल्लाह रब्बिल आलमीन।